dumping cocaine. This is our easiest job yet.
Don't get cocky.
Was intense.
What is it you're always saying? Nothing good ever goes down at an old wharf.
Relax, Abby. That's our man. I shoot better on an empty bladder.
I thought you said you had to take a leak. How come I'm always the sidekick?
What are you talking about?
Never mind, just hurry up.
I'm trying.
Come on, it's like pulling a trigger, you just squeeze. You know, Doyle, girls don't find the tighty-whities attractive.
Would you just give me some privacy?
What? I'm distracting you so you'll relax.
I don't find this the least bit relaxing.
Well, I think you could tell a lot about a person from their underwear.
I'm not gonna wear a banana hammock.
Why not?
I don't want my crotch entering the room before I do.
You don't need to worry about that.
Hey! And as I remember, you were the one who said size doesn't matter.
For some things, it does.
Are you riding the Crimson Cryway?
Hey!
What if I told you about PMS and guns? They don't mix. It's like driving angry.
Damn it, Doyle. It's not that. It's because you never take my advice. That's why I'm always the sidekick.
Watch it, you jerk-off!
Who are you calling jerk-off, you wanker? And you're supposed to be watching the stash, not stuffing it up your root. Oh. Come on, ladies. Pass it along.
Oopsie. Hey, you fellas hear that?
I'm constantly taking your advice.
You didn't when I said I had a bad feeling about taking this hit.
Guys,
Is that what I think it is?
What?
Tell me you're packing a second pistol.
No.
Jesus, wonder what's throwing off your damn aim. Who's the sidekick now?